The extension we are paying for in them to upgrade that this portion of the line with 12 inch for a future loop going down the state bills forever. The price of the cost of the extension, outside of the extension, about $53,000. This provides us an interior loop of the system, but it also serves when we bring water into our ground or something in the future. It'll actually bring that loop back into the system. I'd be happy to answer any questions.
If you would for a second, review again the standing policy that we've had, that the contractor usually pays for the standard size. And if we feel, because of growth, there needs to be an expanded size, like from 8 to 12, we bear that.
Yes, sir.
That's standing policy for many years.
Yes, sir. We only require the developer to pay for what they need. If we deem it's necessary to upgrade that, we pay for that portion of the upgrade. They're actually running that 8-inch line all the way through the industrial park, back up to South Patterson, just north of the Mud Creek Bridge. So that's the loop, that's one of the dead ends of our system that currently flushing. So this will help reduce that amount of flushing. It gives us an interior loop. But that 8-inch, the staying 8-inch, we're just doing this portion to a 12-inch for the future.
I'm glad you're getting another loop. You need those.
Yes, sir.
The flushing flushes, I mean, we have questions that need to be complete in that.
I would like to do it, but.
Any questions from council?
I'd like to hear about something. I mean, when the pool guys stay here, how we all pay for it on the paper, and old stage of road down the payroll. Where makes it go to cut off?
Currently coming down Play Road from 84, I guess, that's 12 inches.
That's well down the hour.
And it's a dead end, right, going out dead end, it went back up hour, going the other way. But they came from the Howell Road, they would have just put an 8-inch from Howell down.
My question is, when it come down Play Road and cross the old stage, you know, they didn't turn it up. Where you cut, where you need to turn north to south to go into the mall.
Yes, sir.
It's out of the right way. Is that where we have the 12-inch pipe and the 8-inch that goes
right off? I think right on the same bill where it's on the crossroad, and you have a key there that is out of front, right? 12-inch key that has 8-inch going across the road into the industrial park. That key will give us the ability to connect going down the state. Go towards the perimeter or coming back in on the other way to an additional loop. So that what we did is we had that joint right there with our key for your
connection. So that you can go halfway.
Yes, sir.
Any other questions from council? Thank you, Henry.
Thank you.
We appreciate that. Okay, council, I'd like to turn this over to council for action, please.
Mayor.
Councilman Yost.
Make a motion to approve the request as presented.
Second.
Motion and a second to approve as presented. Any discussion on the motion?